Razor 6-4, this is Alpha 9. Do you copy?
Alpha 9, this is Razor 6-4. Reading you loud and clear. Over.
I got a visual on heavy hostile activity on your path up ahead. We'll need to work together. Don't advance without the green light from me. Stay low and move with caution. Go. Hold. See those guards up there? Take the one on the left. I'll take the one on the right. Fire on three.
Por el día y frío por la noche. Me va a dar sinusitis.
Okay, go.
Tuve el mes pasado. Casi me pierdo el ataque.
That was close.
Debes ir a ver al doctor Alvarado. Te dará algo para que no te enfermes.
Okay, you have to manage on your own for a bit.
Claro.
I can't see you and I can't change my position. You have to get out of the ruins. Watch your backgrounds and you make it through. I'll let you know once you're back in my FOV.
Un calor de mierda por el día y frío por la noche. Me va a dar sinusitis.
Tuve el mes pasado. Casi me pierdo el ataque a San Sebastián. Voy a ir a ver al doctor Alvarado. Te dará algo para que no te enfermes.
Hey, there you are. Good to see you, Tyler.
Come in, Mother 2. Alpha 9 in position. Transactions in progress. Three vehicles parked around the building. Two hostiles guarding
the entrance and Tango spread across the area. I do not have an FOV on the target.
Roger that, Alpha 9. Keep that building in your sights. Switch to frequency 8 and monitor the situation.
Got that, Mother 2. Switching to frequency 8.
General, it's important that we remain on schedule and follow the plan as we intended. The ore is very valuable, not something that's easy to come by, especially not the type we're talking about. My organization has the money and power to become a great partner for your company. Please, help yourself to a drink.
We've located the target and have a visual. Window on the left. Heavily limited view of target background. Waiting for further instruction.
We might not have another chance like this. Take the shot.
Tyler, fire, goddammit!
Escaping in an armored vehicle south towards the harbor. We can't get them from here.
Roger that. They cannot escape the area. Keep track of the vehicle.
Roger.
Use your rope to get down there!
Ha!
They escaped and took Rodriguez with them. We gotta find him or else he's a goner.